Okay. Here's a shot of the dirt bike from the top of this elusive hill. So far, I'm the only one that's made it up it in all the years we've been coming here. And for me, this is even only the fourth time I've been up here. So she's a tricky one. But there's the bike standing right at the top. All proud. Gotta love the Honda. So let's give some reference here. We look on over the edge, and you can't see much from here, but it's 400 vertical feet down to where we start, and that's only covered in a distance of 250 meters, so just over 2 football fields, you climb over 400 feet on that super tight single track. So any little bump and you're off trail. That's what makes this one so tough. Anyways. The hill gods blessed me today and allowed me to the top. Now let's get my buddies up here.
Go, 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 go! Literally, this is like, I mean, this is as far as I made it. This is like, I'm going to guess like a 20th of the height.
Oh, yeah.
Jump! Right about there, there's a massive deadfall just on the side of the trail, so you gotta stay right. That's about where he is there. That's the roots. You gotta slowly wick it up, get your speed here. Not bad. Fuel off. Doesn't that suck? You had a pretty good run going there.
Yeah.
You were starting to really dial it right there. That's when she stalled.
I was thinking, can I kick it up one?
Shit.
No, he didn't quite make it to me. He's just at the fallen log. It's like he's doing a brake stand. There's freaking smoke coming from his tire. And we call that a 180. That was a good effort. This the Spooners convention?